to tell y'all how Rod got away with this shit.